And well, Dean, still chasing that elusive big bike victory at TT.
Yes, exactly. It's not one of them that's going to come easy, obviously, with everyone trying to get it these days. So no, we're back again another year, same team, upgrades on bikes, which is always good, and sort of try and hit the ground running, really.
And you're already up over that 132 mark, so you know the pace is there. It's just about putting the laps together in a race.
Yeah, that's it, exactly. You need to be able to do 132, 33 from the start now, and you need to do six of them. So if I can find a little bit more pace through practice week and sort of develop the bike a bit more than what it's at the minute, which I don't see why we can't do, and try and get some consistency.
And in a really settled situation with the team there, everybody knows each other. Fits like a glove.
Yes, exactly. I work with good people. The whole team is absolutely brilliant, to be honest. We all know what we want to do. We're all working towards the same thing, and it's a happy family.
And in all the classes, really, you've got hopes of at least a podium, if not more.
That's the plan. If I could get back on the podium in any class, I'd be over the moon, to be honest. And then obviously, I'll be trying for some wins.
And in the lead up to TT, obviously North West 200, but before that, have you got testing and early part of the season plans?
Yeah, I've already been tested. Been to karting. That went really well, to be honest. As everyone said, it's just testing. It's just nice to get back out on the bike and spin some laps, to be honest, and get a bit of bike fitness back. It doesn't matter how much training you do through a winter. There's nothing like riding your superbike. And then I've got the first few rounds of British Superbike on Donington and Dalton, which is good for getting your sort of race pace up before the North West. And I'll probably slide a Scarborough in there, do that's local to me, and have a rip round there. And then ready for the North West, where the first big international of the year.
You did the last few rounds of BSB at the end of last year as well, but really roads is where the focus is.
Yes, exactly. The BSB is good for getting me up to speed for the roads, to be honest. The competition at British Superbike is so fierce. It's just being able to sort of learn something from the lads, and just it sort of drags you on a lot, and you sort of get to your road race, and then you're hitting the ground running.
And hopefully get some wins at Oliver's Mount under your belt.
Any road race, I'll try and win any road race I go to, whether it's the North West, TT, the Ulster, you know. So we had a win at the Ulster last year, so I'll be getting my head down everywhere we go.
So what is the ultimate aim for TT?
Yeah, win. That's the ultimate aim. Concentrate on the podium, and if a win comes along, I'll definitely try and for one.
Wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.